Yes, hymn 25, Creator of Universe.
Thank you.